If you cannot recognize what took place on this cross, you will not be able to identify what salvation is, healing, restoration, and transformation is. What did he say to Abraham in Genesis chapter 12? Follow me. I'll bless you. I'll make you. Those that curse you, I'll curse them. Hebrews chapter 11. He followed after God. He followed after God. Even though he didn't see the things that God said, he still followed after God. Why? Because he was faithful to the call that God said. And it says, his call was, I'm going to make you a mighty nation. Out of you is going to come a nation. Out of you is going to come greatness. So he didn't focus on the way, he focused on the call. And we, as born again believers, we can't worry about how God's going to do it. See, our focus has been authorized only one thing, kingdom of God. We're not authorized to focus on anything else. Because if you focus on other things out, you're out of the will of the Father. And if you're out of the will of the Father, you're going to make bad choices. And when you make bad choices, it brings upon you the actions of God.